Living in an apartment is a state of mind. It's not changing other people's differences. It's learning to cope with them. This is me, and this is what I've learned. Just stop worrying and embrace the roomies.
Hey, Carl. You ready, wingman?
This is my apartment, apartment A2, and these are my roomies. They're smart, funny, and oh so clever. So witty, sometimes I don't know what I'm gonna do with them. Labeling food is a boundary meant to be kept and respected by men. But seeing as we're irresponsible freshmen, we ask before taking.
Kyle! Hey, Kyle, you here? Kyle!
Score.
There's one in every apartment. The self-appointed Mr. Clean.
You.
I don't know, but ever close to the fridge!
Kurt!
You always gotta wash your hands after you go to the bathroom! Kurt, the dishes! They must be done! Don't clip your nails in front of the TV! Don't leave your underwear in the sink! Do your homework!
No yelling in the house!
As I said, the apartment mom. Mistakes can be made. And chores get forgotten. But while living with four other guys, adaptability is key.
What are you doing?
More balls!
We all think procrastination is somewhat acceptable. Except when you're up to your knees in dirty clothes.
Dude, those are yours.
Dude, we gotta do laundry.
Money is scarce, and nutrition is ignored. But ramen noodles are a staple, and part of the four basic food groups. You can never have too much. You gotta learn to share, even when you're not around. That's why I buy lots of toilet paper. I'm such a nice guy. A little healthy competition is what separates us from the animals.
Yeah! Oh, come on! Gosh darn it! Why do you always gotta pick this level?
You got three lives.
Come on! Oh, hit him! Ah! 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 God! Look, you only had like one.
Oh, I'm unstoppable!
That doesn't count! You only had one more kill!
I still won!
That doesn't count!
Wow. Score more!
No, it doesn't count! I only had one more! You had one more kill than I did! What are you talking about?
Die!
What?
Die!
healthy competition. Then there are those moments that everyone's aware of but nobody talks about.
So, what are you guys listening to?
Just listening to some music.
Okay.
Kiss me again so I can pretend we're kissing for the first time because of- when we kissed for the first time I was distracted. I couldn't believe
some people just weren't cut out for the college life. One thing I've learned about the college life, though, is that you always need a wingman.